Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to enable cheats on PCSX2, which is the PS2 emulator for Windows. If you want to enable cheat codes on your games, you have to turn on these settings for it to work. So to enable this, what you have to do is to open your PCSX2 app. Now you have to go to settings and click on emulations. Right here you have to enable cheats. As you can see right here, it says automatically load and applies cheats on game start. So for you to enable cheat codes on your games, you have to first of all enable this option. From now on, your cheats are going to work. So that's how you enable cheats on PS2 emulator. Anyway, that's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.